Wait, can I not see you or something?
Oh, yeah, you can.
Oh, okay. Well, I should be able to see you. This is...
Hey,
what's up?
Hey, Ron. Thank you.
This is yours.
Thank you.
I don't know if you're supposed to read it and all.
You said I'm supposed to read it. I wonder what he get. Y'all know what it is?
No.
Y'all don't know what it is?
No. I don't see his face expression.
Poor way. Okay. Sorry. What are you doing? Oh. It says, Catrice, as you walk down the aisle, keep this gift with you. Keep this gift with you. With it, you carry me in your heart. Something new and something blue. Love to market September 23rd.
Y'all, it's cute. So
thank you. Thank you, baby.
Okay. So what's this?
What's up? A box inside a box. How he proposed. A box inside a box. Oh. Oh. Catrice and DeMarcus. Happiness in man. I'm sorry, I've been crying all day. It's a priceless tapestry woven from silver threads. I love you, Catrice. We finally made it to the wedding day. I got you a frame to put our first wedding photo in. Also, I know you get emotional, so I got you something for your tears. Keep this in arm's reach because you're going to need it. I'll be waiting for you at the altar, waiting for my wife to come down. Love you with all my heart, DeMarcus.
From my big mama, she passed away, and my grandfather when he passed away. So
make sure the camera's
there. Yeah.
Great catch.
So those are the cufflinks.
Congratulations, DeMarcus and Catrice. You're my sister. I love you. I hope you and DeMarcus have a wonderful journey through marriage. I also hope that y'all continue to be full of love, laughter, and joy. And I love you and DeMarcus. We welcome you to our family. Love you.
And DeMarcus, I am so honored and happy and blessed to be a part of y'all's special day. And I am so happy that y'all are getting married. Tracy, I have known you since I was a little girl. We are family blood. I love you so much. You are my best cousin, my favorite cousin out of everyone. And I'm so happy for you. I cannot believe you're getting married. And he's gonna be the best man of your life, your dreams, your prince. So congratulations to you both. I love you guys.
I just want to say congratulations to Catrice and DeMarcus. I've known Catrice
since 2011. I am so happy for her. I just want to wish them a long time of love and happiness.
Congratulations to DeMarcus and Patrice. I pray that you both will keep God first and that you will always remember 1 Corinthians 13 chapter where it talks about love, and keep that before you, and also Ephesians the 5th chapter verses 23. And I love you both, and you have a long life of happiness.
Hey baby, so today it is our wedding day, September the 23rd. I don't know where to start. Just being in a world, I don't know, just
something special.
That's just, I couldn't put into words, honestly. Today I am ready to be your wife. I am ready to make our house a home. I just love you from the depths of my soul. I can't wait to spend forever with you, to have your 5 kids, and just continue to grow our life together. But I love you so much, and I can't wait to see you when I walk down the aisle.
Going on, so we finally made it to this big day. I can't wait to see you in your wedding dress. I've been there for you through the ups and downs of that process, and to finally see the smile on your face when it was complete was the beautiful moment for me. So there's just so much that I want to say, and I'm gonna say a little bit of it, but it's just like seeing you smile brightens up my day. Just like when I'm having a rough day, you've always been there for me. And the moment that I know that I knew that I wanted to marry you was when COVID hit, things got rough. And even though I was working at a different account, you were still making the opportunity to come see me, come be with me, spend time with me. And that really meant so much to me. And I loved our chemistry from our first Bay vacation to matching each other's sense of humor. So I cannot wait till we get to the altar and you'll be my wife forever and always. Love you, baby.
Thanks. See, I get to this thing here, okay? Dad, of all the works we have taken together, this is my favorite. It's the first man I have ever loved. Have ever loved. When you give me away, know I'll always be your little girl. Thank you for being the best dad ever. Everyone could ever ask for. I love you with every inch of my heart, Catrice.
DeMarcus, Catrice, y'all are definitely family. I will always love the both of y'all. Y'all are my brother, my sister. To watch y'all grow from just dating to now being married, such a beautiful thing. It's awesome. I feel the love whenever I see DeMarcus and I see you, Catrice. Y'all are always smiling. Y'all are never fighting, and y'all always work together to solve a problem. There's always solutions to everything, and y'all always get it done. From the bottom of my heart, I will always love y'all and do anything for y'all. Appreciate it.
Hey, DeMarcus, hey, Catrice. I want to wish y'all congratulations on the wedding. Love y'all always, Dion.
DeMarcus and Catrice, I've had the pleasure of knowing you, DeMarcus, for the last 10 to 12 years. Catrice, I've had the pleasure of getting to know you for about a year, year and a half. Love you like a sister. DeMarcus, you know you're my brother for life. Once again, I want to say congratulations and toast to you all.
Congratulations, DeMarcus and Mrs. Arthur, on this joyous occasion, man. It's beautiful to watch a couple come together, communicate, and just share love like y'all. Blessings. Love you, bro.
To my beautiful daughter Catrice and DeMarcus on this very special day, I'm wishing y'all the best and for the years to come. May God bless you.
Marcus, how you doing? It's on your wonderful day. I hope you all have a lovely day and a happy long marriage and a prosperous family life together. Y'all take care. God bless you.
To the bride and groom, I would like to say congratulations on your wedding day. I am extremely proud to be a part of this family and to be your uncle and to be Catrice's uncle in the future. We wish you all the best of luck. You know me, I always shoot straight from the hip. I've told y'all that always and every time. Marriage is honorable in all, and the bed is undefiled, but whoremongers God will judge. Whatever go on in your house, stay in your house. Put God first. One must lead and one must follow. And you'll have a great successful marriage and you'll have a great life together. God bless you.
Thank you. stop in the middle. They're gonna take your picture and then go to your seat.
Who gives this bride to be married to DeMarcus?
I do.
Would everyone please be seated at this time? At this time, we will have Hops and Brian to lead our hearts in prayer.
Precious name of our Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ, that we come at this time. Heavenly Father, we come to say thank you. Thank you so much for this wonderful day. Thank you, Lord, for this occasion that we have the opportunity to celebrate, to witness this wedding, and to witness this commitment of DeMarcus and Jerdina. Lord, we honor you. We praise you. We magnify your name. Heavenly Father, we, first of all, before we ask anything, we ask that you would forgive us of all of our sins. For we want nothing to interfere with this prayer today. Father, I pray that you would bless DeMarcus as he prepares to be the priest of his home. Give him the strength, give him the guidance, give him the direction that he needs. Father, let him be the protector, the leader, and the provider that you have ordained him to be. And then, Father, I ask that you would please bless Jerdina, that she would be the helpmeet, that she would be the wife that you have called her to be his support and to be his love. And then, Heavenly Father, we ask that you would please bless them with all that they need to take good care and raise Tanner in the fear and admonition of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Father, we plead with you that at the proper time and at the proper age, that he would give his life to you and be a strong and bold ambassador for Jesus Christ. And then, Father, we ask that you would bless us as family and friends, that we would be the support and the prayer warriors to hold them up as only you would have us to do. Father, we thank you for what you are about to do. And Father, for all the things that you have done, for all the things that you're doing right now, and for all the things that you're yet going to see and do. Lord, we believe that eyes have not seen what you are going to do in this relationship, in this commitment, and in this marriage. And Father, for everything that you do, we give you honor, we give you glory, but most of all, sir, we give you praise today. And it's in the wonderful, matchless, marvelous, miraculous name of Jesus.
We gather together today in the sight of God, His Son, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, in the sight of each other, as we witness the celebration of the marriage of DeMarcus and Jerdina. We hold DeMarcus and Jerdina up to the Lord in fellowship as a family and a community of loved ones, to Bless them and these two until they become one. And what we pray will be a long, happy, and healthy life together. Before we begin, let us bow our heads again in prayer and ask God to bless Demarcus and Jordina and their new life together. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, Lord Jesus, we come to you here and praying blessings upon Demarcus and Jordina. As they walk together, we ask that you walk with them, as you have walked with them through their lives until this point. Lord, you've told us that in your word, in the book of Jeremiah, that you know there is a plan for each of us. Plans to prosper us, not harm us, but to give us hope for the future. Lord, we ask that Demarcus and Jordina today, and we pray that you will heap blessings upon them as they walk together from this day forward. In Jesus' holy name we pray, amen.
Amen.
Today's bride and groom have chosen to braid three strands together into a single cord. Each strand has a significant meaning. The gold strand represents God and His majesty. The purple strand represents the groom and his life. And the white strand represents the bride and her life. At this time, the bride and groom will braid the strands together.
Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed would be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever.
Braiding these three strands together, the groom and bride have demonstrated that their marriage is more than joining of two lives. It is in unity with God as well. They have chosen to allow God to be the center of their marriage, woven to every aspect of it. The braiding of the three demonstrate how bride and groom are joining God in their marriage. Each strand holds a special meaning. The gold strand symbolizes the Lord Jesus, as has been invited by the bride and groom into a position of authority in their marriage relationship. The purple strand represents the groom. As a new creation in Christ, the majesty of the groom is represented in purple. As groom loves the bride and submits himself to the Lord in turn will demonstrate his great love in the marriage relationship. The white strand represents the bride. Having been cleansed by salvation in Christ, the purity of the bride is represented in white. As bride honors groom and submits herself to the Lord in turn will nurture and strengthen their marriage relationship. Ecclesiastes 4:12 reads, though one may be overpowered, two can defend themselves. A cord of three strands is not quickly broken. Today's bride and groom have been woven together by God as one in marriage. Ladies and gentlemen, when God created Adam at the beginning of all things, he said to himself in Genesis 2:18, "It is not good for man to be alone. I will make him a helper suitable for him." It is not part of our makeup to be alone. God did not design us in this way. He made us so that we need to depend on one another. He made us so that we need each other to hold us up and sometimes carry us through the rough times. He made us so that when we triumph that much more with each other than we do when we are alone. In fact, the Apostle Paul spoke about how, for most people, marriage is necessary in 1 Corinthians, the 7th chapter. He also gave us a vision of what his holy love is in the same book a few chapters later. He writes, "Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrong. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always preserves." DeMarcus and Jordina, I want to urge you to hold on to that vision of love for one another, because that is the kind of love God has planned for your lives. DeMarcus, God has a plan for you. And from this day forth, it involves Jordina. Jordina, God has a plan for you. And from this day forth, it involves DeMarcus. Keeping this knowledge in your hearts and mind, it is time to declare yourselves to one another. Please face one another and hold hands. The couples have written their own vows. At this time, DeMarcus will say his vows that he has written to Jordina.
Patrice, when we first met, I was surprised by how much we vibed together. We learned each other day by day and grew closer and closer. During the years, I never knew how much love a person can have for another person. You showed me how to love and how to receive love by the way you have empathy for others, kindness, and a big heart. You are my soulmate, my best friend, my dream come true. With each day by your side, my love grows more and more. You always will be close to my heart, no matter how far I am. Let's continue to grow each other, help one another, and show each other the best we are as one.
At this time, Jordina will say her vows that she has written for DeMarcus.
You showed up when I least expected you to. And for so long, I'm so sorry. I thank God that you did. You are my best friend. My world is a better place because of you. Today I vow to share my life with you, to love you through hard times, to always be that listening ear, to help you navigate this journey called life. I vow to love you. I promise to fall in love with you again and again, of every day, of every hour, for the rest of my life. I vow to love your family as my own, to be your helpmate, to be the wife that brings a peace to the home. I vow to love you
to hold you in life moments of difficulty, to be committed to you to the end of time. DeMarcus Xavier Arthur, I thank you for helping me heal for my past hurts and showing up daily to be the best you can be for us. You are a blessing. You are my blessing, and I love you.
Georgina, to be your lawfully wedded wife. From this day forth, whether times are good or bad, rich or poor, healthy or ill, will you love, honor, and cherish her and hold her in the faith as long as you both shall live? Georgina, do you take DeMarcus to be your lawfully wedded husband? From this day forth, whether times are good or bad, rich or poor, healthy or ill, will you love, honor, cherish him, and obey, and hold him in the faith as long as you both shall live?
I do.
DeMarcus and Jordina, it is now time for the ring exchange. DeMarcus, please repeat after me. Jordina.
Jordina.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to love.
I promise to love.
Honor and cherish you.
And cherish you.
And hold you up in the faith.
And hold you up in the faith.
Whether times are good or bad.
Whether times are good or bad.
Whether richer or poor.
Richer or poor.
And through whatever God has in store for us.
Through whatever God has in store for us.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
At this time, you may place the ring on Jordina's finger. Jordina, please repeat after me. DeMarcus.
DeMarcus.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to love.
I promise to love.
Honor.
Honor.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
And hold you up in the faith.
And hold you up in the faith.
Whether times are good or bad.
Whether times are good or bad.
Whether richer or poor.
Rich or poor.
And through whatever God has in store for us.
And through whatever God has in store for us.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
At this time, you may place the ring on DeMarcus's finger. DeMarcus and Jordina, having proclaimed your love for and committed to one another in the sight of the Lord and all of these witnesses, it is my pleasure, by the power invested in me by God in the state of North Carolina, to pronounce you husband and wife. DeMarcus, you may now kiss the bride.
Let's go.
No, I'm going to try, you know, bless him with you.
Oh, Alright, you gotta go slow, baby. You can't throw it high, man.